Hello everyone, it's Monday and it's time to show you my way to coffee dyeing paper. So, to this way you will need something plastic or glass. You will need instant coffee and you will need water. That's all. So, and not all. And you will need some paper. It's important. So, I will use some paper with school pad. It's different, is have line, have, we'll see this. Okay, so I will have punch of this paper, so I will coffee dyeing it. So instant coffee. So start, put paper on your glass, spread water and put on this way. Two or three times, so how you want. And again spread to water. Put another paper, little push, spread to water and put some coffee. Again, stretch to water. Put some paper. And on this process you will control the color of your paper. So if you wanted darkness paper, you will put more coffee. If you wanted lightly paper, you will put little coffee, but I tell again, you will control this not only process, but also color of your paper. I grab literally coffee dyeing from the border of my plastic. And just because this is process video, so you will see how I will coffee dyeing all this paper what I showed you previous. And you will see, I grab some water with my plastic, and it gave paper to brown color. So on this paper I don't need put any coffee. Just a second. Because this paper was have coffee color, but I put literally little, not much, and again stretch. And just because this is instant coffee with water, this is actually cold water. Reaction was quick, so this is not like a natural coffee that you must used hot coffee. This is actually for me. I don't know how you how was your reaction, but for me is much easily to make coffee dye paper. I have not much. The rest, And by the way, on this way you also coffee dyeing tag. Music paper, book page, envelope, everything what you want. You will see cool brown color have. And how you understand on this? Understand on this process? You will put and how you see? You will put your paper one on one. So it was like a pack of. You will made on one time. All pack of this. And this is not important, by the way, this is not important how big piece of paper you will use. I use this pad paper, but I also used computer paper on this way. I also coffee dyeing school watercolor album on this way. So this is not important what how big paper was. But important that for this way you will have glass or plastic. I don't know how about wood, but this is important. I mean that you will don't make this coffee dyeing on your table. Just on glass or on plastic, piece of plastic. On when I will make my previous coffee dyeing paper, I used not much coffee. On this time, I will use more instant coffee. So my paper must be more grungy. Paint to on finger. Just And by the way, if you will mate, I don't mate on this way, but if you will mate on this way, you will just try combine instant coffee and natural coffee. Or instant coffee and tea. It's, I think it was also very cool. And this is last paper. So you will see 20 minutes and my paper was on coloring process. And now I will put maybe this paper, white cardstock. Why? Because you must make this. Just little press. So, this was how much you will don't see, but this is left coffee. I use not all coffee, so you will understand that on this process you will don't need many coffee. And it's now this box not need. So the wait 5 or 10 minutes, and after put your coffee dye paper to dry. That's all. 20 minutes on this all. And I show you this paper also coffee dyeing, so I will use maybe just to make tag or something else. So you will see my way to coffee dyeing, and on this close you also see coffee dyeing. Okay. So you will see my process to coffee dyeing. So on this video is all. Thank you, and to the next video. Bye.